Silence and overwhelming silence, except for the moaning waves of the ocean. Devastation brought into the heavens, with vengeance and retribution. Ocean backdrop, still scenic with natural serenity. Its forefront strewn with detritus of destruction. Corpses, splinters, twisted metal, rubble and rubbish. Just another nightmare passing by? Or has life come to a standstill? Listening to the tales of tragedy and woe? No more tears left to cry in this eerie emptiness. Lonely souls wandering around the remaining debris, salvaging what they could to help them carry on. Where are the lively bustling people and the streets? Helplessly blown out by the mammoth waves, having lost children, brothers and sisters, parents, their relatives and friends, but survived by sheer resilience or by chance, dreaded with fright of nature's terror, living through the awful nightmare. Is there a sense or purpose wandering about the rubble left by waves? Handpicking what remains of belongings, pieces of clothes, wood and metal, with emotions repressed and indifferent to pain. Money for living, how would it come? Boats and wooden carts ruined, motor vehicles crushed and no rail tracks. Killer waves took all away, leaving anxiety and depression. Why leave me to survive, to walk away? While handfuls thriving on misery and despair, many more have come with helping hands, neighbors of close by villages, medicos and technicos, to provide relief from the four corners traumatized, all working hard from dawn to dusk. Resilience and overwhelming resilience. With abundant generosity, compassion and understanding, the yearning to live with every day that passes by, to survive and recover from the hurt and desolation, from shell shock and lack of emotion. As the sun rises each day, pushing out the misery of darkness, as the tufts sprout amidst the residual dirt and rot, pristine sandy beaches, vibrant and rejoicing, with the humanity and kindness of millions of our kind, to care, to shelter, to live, to let live, and to thrive, people's resilience is revealed once again.